Over in Lynn, meanwhile, police are confirming they were called to Breed's Pond for a male swimmer in distress. Officers pulled him from the water and provided CPR until he could be transported to Salem Hospital. At this hour, no word on the man's conditions.